Established in 1987, the HARID Conservatory was created in order to provide classical training of the highest degree to high school age dancers from around the world. We train here on our absolutely beautiful campus in Boca Raton, Florida. It's a wonderful facility. The studios are gorgeous, and it's a pleasure, really, to have the privilege to work in them. One thing I love is the real sense of legacy at this school. It's amazing to think that dancers such as Marcela Gomez and Isabel Boylston once walked these halls. And looking back at the alumni from this school, you just really feel inspired to be and do your best here.
Of course, the main reason for being at HARID is for ballet. Technique class, studied via the Vaganova method, is every day for an hour and a half, and is usually followed by partnering female and male variations, men's conditioning, and point work for the ladies.
The dance program here is very intense and by no circumstances casual. The training here is extraordinarily thorough, with every teacher having received training at the Vaganova Academy in St. Petersburg. The teachers here really do a stellar job of keeping us on our toes, both literally and metaphorically.
However, we don't only do ballet here. It's a wonderfully well-rounded program that includes the study of a wide variety of dance styles. Throughout your years here, you will study Spanish, character, modern, and jazz. So it's really a great variety, and the teachers for the classes are true professionals in their field, so you get a lot out of the experience.
Now, this is a performing art, so we do get multiple opportunities to present our work on the stage. Our shows are open to the public, so it really engages the community with the school. Also, the theater that we perform in is fabulous. It's actually really great. The theater is fully equipped with professional-grade lighting and sound systems, so everything's really top-notch. I also really do love that when we're working in the theater, we are actually really working in the theater. Like, we're there all day long, pretty much, so it's really involved.
Although we sometimes don't like to believe it, there is more to life than dance. So we do go to school every day, and we're all enrolled in the FLVS online schooling system through which we take our core classes. Also, we do have the option to take AP or honors courses if we want, and the school is a member of the National Honor Society. Academics here are taken quite seriously. Besides regular academics, we also take classes which are particular to our careers as dancers, such as music, nutrition, anatomy and kinesiology, dance history, pedagogy, and music history.
One of the places where we spend a lot of our time is at the dorms, which are great. They're really amazing, actually. It's generally two people per room, and each room has its own bathroom and sink area, so it's perfect. It's quite spacious. The dorm environment is also actually very friendly, and we have a wonderful supervising staff here, which are on duty at all times, so it's really a great place to spend your downtime. Naturally, though, we can't spend all of our time in the dorms, so we do spend a fair amount of time exploring the beautiful city of Boca Raton. And of course, being by the beach is also a huge plus. I'm there pretty much every weekend. Boca is also very quaint, and there's lots to do and see here, and I actually really do enjoy my time here.
Honestly, it's just been such an outstanding experience being here. I mean, like everything, the school, the dancing, the performing, the dorms, the city, it's all just magical, and I really cherish every moment of being here.